The Red Cross is getting help from a number of businesses in the metro area for people who have lost their homes in the Little Bear fire. When asked if they could make sifters, Champion Trust jumped into action and churned out 50 of the wooden and metal tools within 24 hours. They'll be used to sift through the ashes of burned homes to help homeowners find any remains of their possessions. Hotshot Services volunteered a truck and a crew then to deliver those sifters to the burn area.